Well, next week, the final week before Extreme Rules. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, give me Seth. Give me Seth Rollins. One-on-one match with my rival before I beat the crap out of him. I wish I could have jumped Finn Balor. Cruz or Miz? I'd love to see Apollo Cruz win. I mean, Miz has been awesome as a champion. See what I did there? But Cruz, like, I love watching Cruz, Apollo Cruz wrestle. I'd love to see him win a championship this early in his career. Am I going to SummerSlam? I am not. We're doing a couple things on Thursday and Friday, but I'm not doing anything for SummerSlam. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, Rollins. Yeah, come on. Come outside. Let's start fighting.
Oh, man. Look at him go.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah, come on, let's go. Let's go. Fight outside the ring. Fight, 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 fight. Oh, come on. Should put us close enough to where we can actually strike each other.
Traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
Oh, come on. We're technically not. We haven't technically gotten in the ring yet. You should not be counting.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Eat it, Seth. Pick him up.
So
pick
what
him
do
up.
You think about Seth Rollins?
Uh-oh. Look at this.
You're talking
Bam.
Flatliner. Somebody call an ambulance.
No kidding. Oh, I think the ride is here.
Oh, no. I want a pinfall victor on this man. Don't you count him out.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Good for you, Seth.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Ah, boo.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see. Great counter.
All right, so now while I beat up... Oh, he went for his finisher on me. You fool.
Whoa, whoa.
Ow.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast.
Yeah, go ahead and try it, Seth.
He can get on the mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say?
Yeah.
Seth Rollins is...
You can't hit it either.
Going to the top.
I'm going to be the one to hit the frog splash, not
just
you. The frog splash off, and I'm going to win. That's right, like I said.
To sit next to you.
Cover. Come on, ref.
The shoulders are down.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Now, Rollins, and all of his ability, represents the future of WWE.
Yeah, get off me, Rollins.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
So now that I've got a second to not worry about Seth Rollins while I'm beating him up, I'll let you guys know. Let's see if actually Rollins strong. Kicks out here. Come on, give it to me. Give me this win. One, two. Oh, Seth, you should have stayed down, Seth.
Trouble now.
What difficulty do I play on? I play on Legend.
Oh my, look at this.
Bam.
That's it. He's out. Finisher.
No, I ain't done yet. Get back up, Rollins. I got a second one for you.
Uh-oh.
One after another. Back to back Murphy's Law. Pin him. That's it.
Unstoppable here. Hey,
one, two.
Seth Rollins feeds off chaos and looks to eradicate his opponent by any means necessary. Adding insult to potential
injury
there.
Seth Rollins on the offensive.
This is an electric crowd here tonight, and we're hearing from them every time these competitors make a move. Seth Rollins is showing his brilliance in there right now.
Boy, he just got laid.
Time for leg drop to the outside.
Watch out! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Yeah, come on, Seth.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Get up, Seth.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys. You don't want to get caught outside the ring.
Hey, Seth, you remember this move, right?
You used to love being outside.
Remember this one? He used to use it.
And he gets out of the way.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No, I don't think so.
Whatsoever.
Get over there. And they give you not one.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Not two. But three suplexes.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And almost
again.
Sounded like the crowd was count.
Watch this.
Was doing the count. That's the ref. Or maybe they are. Maybe they weren't counting the suplexes.
These guys are giving it absolutely.
Come on, Seth, give yourself back into the ring.
Anything back, and I love it.
Oh, don't you walk out on me. No, you don't. No, you don't.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing.
No, I don't think so, big guy.
The trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost.
You ain't escaping. I ain't letting you out.
Dangerous objects.
Matter of fact, why don't I try to make you tap? Why don't you tap out for me, Seth?
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
This is not.
I'll make you tap out. Make you tap out now, and you're going to submit to me at Extreme Rules. Enjoy the submission, Seth, because it's happening right now. There it is. That's right. That's right.
Wow, what a win.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. We got a couple of highlights here.
We'll Let's win Samoa Joe or Shinsuke Nakamura. My money is on Nakamura. I love Shinsuke Nakamura. So good. I want to see him as an NXT champion. I said it before. I didn't say who I'm rooting for, Brock or Randy. I think I'm rooting more for Randy than Brock, actually. I want Brock to win that. Well, Seth, that's only part of your penance. The other part?
Phenomenal contest. I can
that comes Sunday.
Will be discussed heavily over on WWE.com.
As well it should be. This is one that the
I'm going to get my revenge. Then it's time to get revenge on Finn Balor, and then it's time for the championship. Danger versus Murpho needs to happen. I've talked with Chris. We've thought about it. We're thinking about doing it. We might do it. You never know. You never know. Stay tuned. Maybe it'll happen in 2K17.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Seth Rollins.
Okay.
Do you have any words for him?
He's a bitch. He's learned a lesson in humility.
He needs a lesson in humility, and I'm the one who's going to give it to him. He lacks respect for people who are better than him, mainly me. He will respect me, and he will learn that he is nowhere near my level.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
Back to you guys. Roman or Rusev? Probably gonna go with Roman, but I think I want Rusev. But if I was a betting man, I'd bet Roman. I think Balor is gonna be your next champion. your next Universal Champion. Rank up, rank 6, moving up. Be able to challenge for that championship soon. Maybe I won't go after Balor. Maybe I'll let him have his little victory. It's in store for Murpho on Superstars. Jack Swagger. Oklahoma. Let's go. Let's do this. Fine. Sam Hunter. Who the heck is Sam Hunter? I gotta take a look at that. That might be that's probably one of my friends' created characters. Because I actually have an internet connection this week, so that's actually interacting with my career. By the way, how crazy would that be if Chris or Max Danger actually showed up on one of my career cards? All right, Jackie boy, I'm gonna make this quick.
Anyone, what's on the line here?
I'm gonna make this quick, Jack.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. This guy's a machine. Oh, that headlock's on tight. Making a statement here. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And so what are your thoughts right now on Jack Swagger?
Yeah, there you go. Use up that reversal. Fall right into my trap.
We're going to find out who's the better.
Quick kick.
That's for sure. No gimmicks here. Just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
That was a shot with the intent of taking Jack Swagger.
And now Swagger has no reversals, and I have all reversals.
Jack Swagger definitely looks worse for wear after that one. Jack Swagger has found an answer here.
For more than has he now? Because I don't think so. I don't think he has.
Love to hate, but Swagger's seen his share of success. He's been an ECW champion, United States champion, won Money in the Bank at WrestleMania 26.
Jack, that's not the movie. Reverse, buddy.
Heavyweight champion. We're looking at complete domination here.
Stop squirming and take the kick in the face. In the face! Big old kick. Right to the facciola. Time to get a little dose of Murpho's Law. Let's see if he can kick out. See if he can kick out of this pure domination that's happening right now.
Oh,
he did. He had a kick out.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
You know, Cole, whether Swagger's been in a tag team with partners Dolph Ziggler or Cesaro, or he's focused on his singles career.
Here we go. Here we go.
Seriously hurt an opponent in so many ways.
Leg drop time. Let's see if you can avoid tapping out. Can you avoid submitting? Can you get out of this submission? Huh? I'm getting better at this submission thing. I'm going to make people tap out. I'm having fun making people tap out. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right.
There's your winner, ladies.
I'm making people tap out. I was awful at the submission thing when the game first came out. Now I'm making people tap out left and right.
They threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Three and a half star match, 3.5 star win. On we go. Two extreme rules. Time to beat Rollins and get my vengeance once and for all. And hopefully become number 4 contender. Then you know what? I'm sorry, Finn. I'll get you after I win the title. If I end up getting to number 4 contender, I think I'm 5. If I get to 5 or 4, I might very well go after John Cena next.